បាទតោះអញ្ចឹងនេះ reset ជាមួយនឹង B-Box Mini បាទយើងអត់បាច់ប្រើ file ទេយើងប្រើរួមជាមួយនឹង UMT dongle បាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំធ្វើវីដេអូមួយទៀតហើយនេះវីដេអូទី2ហើយយើងបើកម្មវិធី EMMC dongle មកបាទโอเคบาดกลายนี้คือวิตรบหายสตอร์เรทบอกตูซับบาดจังเป็นนี้วิอัพหายได้ซาขยมตอนดาวน์บาดแต่ USB บอกยังนี้ยังจองตัดดาวน์จมูกนึงคอมพิวเตอร์ก็บานให้บีบอกมินิบอกยังนี้ก็บันทายได้ซามือวิจัยไปจะดาวน์ตัวบาดจังยมก็โย่บอกนี้มาเธออินเทอร์เฟซตัววิอัพแบบปอนในนี้เต้เฮจังเลิกยิงดาวน์ដោតចូល B-Box ហើយបាទមានភ្លើងហើយកន្លែងនេះយើងអត់ឃើញតាន់ឃើញទេយើងចុច scan មួយមកអូខេវាហាញ៉ៃ 14G បាទតោះមកយើងមកមើលនៅក្នុង niche partition បាទវាអត់មានទេបាទន័យថាពួកវាអត់ស្គាល់អញ្ចឹងទេយើងចុច connect មកអេវាស្គាល់ហើយវាចេញ partition របៀបនេះអញ្ចឹងយើងគ្រាន់តែយើងគ្រាន់តែចុចលើប៊ូតុង switch មកបាទកន្លែងនេះយើងថុចអេយើងថុចអេ save format តោះមកយើងយក format នឹង LP បាទ12នឹងទេយើង select 2នឹងទៅវាដាច់ទាំង2បណ្ដោយដាច់ទាំងលេខកូដដៃដាច់ទាំង password លេខកូដដៃនិង SOP អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងចុចលើពាក្យ excut នេះមកបាទហើយចុចខ្វាច់មកបាទតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងដាច់ហើយចប់ហើយគឺមែនតែនបាទអូខេប៉ុណ្្នឹងមកយើងយក board ហ្នឹងមកដាក់ចូលនឹងទូរទស្សន៍វិញមកបើកមកបាច់លេខកូដអស់ហើយ